But you just started sharing your locker with her.
I knew it wouldn't last.
So, Henry, you really liked Bianca.
I did.
And now you think she's a bad person because she kissed Kid Danger. Which is you.
She didn't know it was me. You know, I bet you she'd dump me for Kid Danger in a second.
Well, if you're so sure about that, why don't you find out?
Find out how?
Rescue her again. Exactly.
Yeah, and then after you rescue her, see if you can really get her to fall in love with Kid Danger.
What am I supposed to rescue her from?
Two teenage thugs.
Yeah.
Bad teenage boys.
Help me. I got part of hope. Boy, this way.
Okay, you guys look so stupid.
No, they don't.
Yeah, I'm so stupid.
We look just like typical rotten teenagers.
Yeah, we're bad news teens.
Yeah, we don't care about no rules.
Get out of my room, Mom. I hate you.
Oh, me, boy.
Okay, Bianca's on her way.
You know what to do?
Yeah, just go.
All right.
All right, dude. Hey, where are you going?
Yeah, where are you going?
To talk to a teacher.
Oh, I don't think so.
We don't think so.
Hey, give me my phone!
No!
They're not going to!
We're gonna delete some of your contacts! And then I'm gonna punch your dad!
Dima!
Punch your dad!
Dima, I'm trying to record it.
Don't get nervous. It's two against one.
Yeah!
I
should not want to mess with two tough teenagers like us, cause if you do, we're going to get...
Then get out of here! And drag your friend with you!
Okay.
Yeah,
you better!